Okay, that's the trouble you could get in if you're going that way and the ball follows you. You go inside the line of the ball and you've got more safety if it comes at you. Yeah? Want to keep practicing getting across sort of two off stump or just outside off stump.